Did you notice this in Harry Potter? This one here wasn't in the book, but Barty Crouch Jr. had a weird habit of flicking his tongue. So while disguising as Alastor Moody, Barty Crouch didn't stop doing that. And it was at this moment that Barty Crouch Sr. realized, or maybe just had doubts, that Mad Eye Moody is actually his son when he flicked his tongue, which led him to murder his father shortly after this incident. So he remains undercover.